cut this off because that's a long piece.
There's a piece. Okay.
You want to make a whale?
About to finish.
Yeah. Purple. Okay. I like that.
We have a whale.
We do. They've got it over here.
Okay.
As soon as they
we
get
gotta
done.
Wait for them to get done. Okay.
Yeah. As soon as they get
okay,
done, we can
now.
Trace it.
Can you cut your
purse? Came out really pretty.
Can I help?
Jonah's inside.
I'm gonna finish.
I'll finish.
Finish.
Okay. Can you draw a line through the middle?
Can I have the whale?
Sure
once you're done.
Mm-hmm.
Or do you want
thank
me to trace
you.
It? You. I meant me.
Pistolo. What's a pistolo?
Pistolo.
Huh? Do you have a...
Do I cut the man out too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Jonah? The same thing. What did God tell Jonah to do the first time? The whale, the fish throws Jonah up. Destroy the city unless you do what?
Repent.
Ask for forgiveness. He slid here earlier. Jesus wants you to go to heaven, doesn't he? Lord, please forgive us. Then Nineveh said, please forgive us. And all the people didn't eat or they didn't drink anything. And they, who said, how many think he said, oh, he's foolish? He's a crazy man. No, the Bible says the Ninevites listened to him, believed Jonah. Now listen to this. The Bible says that he up and died on the cross for your sins and my sins. That's, we have to ask Jesus to forgive us of our sins. And he told them, did God punish the Ninevites?
No.
He didn't. Or ask for your sins and my sins.
Have your bracelet? It means heaven. Heaven has the gold streaks.
Yeah.
Cutting them in half.
How do you take it off?
Hey,
what's
your taste first?
MK.
The fish and the man.
Can you pass me
I
some?
I don't have the man.
Thank you.
help us.
She's good. Very good.
Hey, you good. And you don't have to be hurried.
So here we are in Al-Madinah. You'll see all the different kinds of Qurans here. And they'll have different pictures of the different names of God.
Yeah.
What does he say?
Got to meet it.
What does he say?
You made the.
Oh, at this
time. Oops. All right, let's pick these up.
Come up later. It's okay.
I think we got a ton of these out.
Hey,
Kimberly.
Hey,
Kimberly, show what your lion does.
Oh!
What your lion do? Remember what the lion says?
Roar!
Roar!
Or hit the ball with it.
Oh no!
Oh!
Look at Anthony trying to
protect
it.
Okay.
Oh,
she's not the only one.
Both, you remember the deal?
I have like sweat.
What is this?
They write laws, boys. They write laws, right?
They wrote this law saying that anyone who didn't worship the king, was it for 30?
Yeah.
A certain amount of time. And they said that they would have to be thrown into a lion's den. So if someone told you after Daniel heard about this, he went up to his room, opened what Daniel did. Did Daniel stop praying?
No.
No? Killed and eaten by lions. How scary is that, right?
I just killed.
Tip God. As long as you don't pray to God, you'll be fine and you'll be safe. But if you do, they prayed, was he? So sometimes we can't be afraid of things when praying, because that's what they had plotted against him for. And so they brought him to the king and said, disobeyed your law. You signed it. And he needs to be thrown in the lion's den. Daniel got thrown in the lion's den for following God. To go into a lion's den and not know whether or not I was going to be eaten, or honestly make friends with the lion.